Okay, hi again, Baylen. I'm gonna show you how to post on the right, that correct diagonal, which I haven't done it that long. But anyway, I'm gonna go around to the left. So when her left shoulder, turn her around. When her left shoulder goes up, then you're gonna stand up, and when it goes down, you're gonna sit down. Which, if you're going right, if you're going left, then it would be her right shoulder. Because whatever the outside shoulder is, you're gonna stand up when it goes out, and when it comes back, you're gonna sit back up. You can post either way, but it makes it easier for her. It helps if you kind of have a breast collar out, because you can't see the mirror's legs that well. It helps if you have a breast collar on, because when she steps out, it'll kind of feel the breast collar out more on that side. You can kind of understand. Like, say her breast collar is like this right here. When she starts trot, when she puts that leg out, it's gonna feel in the breast collar. When it comes back, it's gonna go back down, but you'll see it coming up and down, pushing. I'm gonna show you doing it, but Cherokee's really slow at trotting, so he likes to stop a lot. Anyway, okay, go ahead. I'm gonna show you just how to push. Well, I posted on the direct diagonal, except at one point I got on the wrong one. But you'll see, don't zoom in on my face. That's how. When I went over there, you could see me sitting for two beats. The reason I said is because I got on the wrong diagonal. So if you just sit for two, if you get on the wrong diagonal, sit for two beats, and then start posting again. And yeah, that's how to do it. So, bye.